I came here to do our craft and design. So we have 8 subjects: ceramics, photography, drawing, painting, live drawing, communications, design.
This was a project we did in design, where we had to do a piece on our journey to the college, how we arrived at the college and in what circumstances came about that we actually came to do this course. So in this piece I incorporated aspects of my former employment, the job I was working in, plus my leisure time activities, which was always painting, and I incorporated this into a self-portrait.
Okay, in the Limerick College for the Education, I have been doing the morning art and craft course. It's been a fantastic course, better than I expected. It has been intense, we have been working very hard, but we have been touching many subjects, photography, ceramics, painting, drawing, design, so it's been very enlightening.
Well, I have actually got a place down in the Limerick School of Art and Design. So actually, after I had got it 30 years ago, and I didn't take it at the time, and now 30 years later, here I am starting from scratch and going to do the 4-year course down in Limerick. So I'm thrilled, you know, I'm thrilled to do something that I thought I had passed and wasn't going to do anymore. Look, now I'm going to do it.